So the first thing I'm going to do is tie my hair up. Next up, I'm going to use this tea tree oil toner just to tone my skin and get it ready for the makeup. I just take a little bit on the palm of my hand and I just like rub it onto my face like I was to apply any cream. I don't like to put a cotton and then just like drag the cotton onto my face because I feel like my skin is way too sensitive for even cotton to be dragged on to it, and it gets irritated and gets rashy. Next up, I'm going to use this Wow Vitamin C Face Serum. Now, this is dermatologically tested, so it will suit perfectly to my sensitive skin. This was kindly sent to me from Wow Skin Science, and this has vitamin C, witch hazel, and hyaluronic acid, which is obviously a win-win because I have kind of schedule which is like, you know, way too chaotic, so I need something that will take care of my skin when I'm out there throughout the day. So yeah, this is what it looks like. It says it's suitable for all skin types and it is 99.9% natural. Let's look inside the bottle. So this is what the bottle looks like. It has 30 ml of vitamin C serum. There's also a cap with it, and then you have this nozzle. I'm just going to take 2 or 3 pumps of this vitamin C serum and apply it onto my entire face. This is what it looks like. The texture is pretty creamy and I don't mind it. It also has really soothing smell to it, which of course is a win-win. Now this one retails for $6.99, which is I think way more inexpensive than the other brands which sell vitamin C serum. So I feel like if you are looking for a new vitamin C serum bottle, then you should definitely go for the Wow Skin Science one. For foundation, I'm going to use this L'Oreal Infallible in this shade 106 Sun Beige. The concealer that I'm going to use is this Maybelline Fit Me in the shade 25 Medium Moyen, however you pronounce it. I'm just going to apply it to the inner and outer corner of my eyes, covering my scar a little bit, and then now in order to powder my face, I'm going to use this Miss Claire Blooming Face Powder. Now the blush that I'm going to use is this Makeup Revolution palette, and I'm just going to use the darkest pink shade out of this palette. Sorry, my palette is broken. I'm going to use the same shimmer from this palette and just apply it as highlighter. Now the base is done. I'm also going to use the same pink shade from this palette onto my eyes as an eyeshadow. Eyebrows, I'm going to use this Swiss Beauty pencil and just like lightly fill them in. For the eyeliner, I'm just going to take this K-Beauty contour stick and I'm just going to apply it onto my eyes and then flick it with the eyeliner brush. Is this Maybelline Lash Sensational Mascara. The eyelashes are done and the last remaining step is lipstick. I'm going to use this Maybelline New York lipstick in the shade 15 Lover. So this was the final look, you guys. I hope you guys liked it and enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to like this video and comment down below what more videos you'd like to see, and make sure you subscribe to my channel, turn on the notification bell, and follow me on all of my socials. This is my Insta handle right here. And I'll see you guys next time. Happy Valentine's Day!